guys, what's up? It's your boy Jason Corruption, and in today's video I'll be actually covering three things, which is how do I do, what do I use, and like what kind of stuff that I use to record my video, okay? My video, just my video, and the other two is about the art, okay? So let's just get into the video. The first thing is actually a sketchbook, okay? You guys know I mainly use this only for like drawing. There's like some few drawings in it, okay? This is my previous video, one of my previous videos, and I have more, okay? If you have like a sketchbook, it's really good, okay? You guys can actually do it frequently, okay? You have to do something that you really like, okay? When you really like to draw, you use a specific book just to draw, and you use a specific book to just catch, to just learn the fundamentals of the things, okay? So second, which is, what do I use, okay? Which is literally this, okay? Secondly, I'm using mechanical pencil. Mechanical pencil, I don't really use them, I have like two versions, which is 0.5 and 0.7, so both are good, and I do have the very very fancy pen looking one, so just to, this is the only thing that I have here fancy, okay? Fancy, that's the only thing fancy. Okay, if you guys want for like when I want to use like this outlining and all this stuff, I use just you know, Faber-Castell pen, okay? Okay, the thing, that's a trick at this, okay? This is like very mild. The ink that comes from this is very mild. So what you have to do is like small hacks, okay? Secret hacks. Okay, that's what I use, which I take, okay, like a lighter or like a matchbox. And I just hit the tip of the pen, okay? To make it really thick. So the ink will be like super thick, and I really love it when it comes out, okay? And then I do have obviously a pencil, which is basically what you need to draw, and an eraser, because everybody makes mistakes, you need to erase them sometimes. And also I have a small pad, okay? You guys have like, it's just a small pad that I made by myself, so I'll be covering into it a little bit more. Okay, the second thing in this whole video, like the second topic of this video, is what I used to record while shaking. So okay, what I use to record, okay, I actually use my phone, which is a Realme 5i. Every video I record in it is that, okay, so my Realme 5i. I just go to the settings and then like change the resolution, like from 1080p to 60 frames per second. So it's really good. If you guys really have that, you guys can use that option and record really good videos, which actually is enough, okay? It's really enough for you to do that. And also I use this normal earphone. This is just the normal earphone that I use whenever I want to do a video or anything. So this earphone is actually been for me for like 1 year or 2 years, I don't know. It just really comes in a handy thing for me to use to record, okay? The mic in this is quite good. It's enough for me, because like I told you in this whole video that I'm not fancy, so I'm not very fancy, so it's just, I guess, a cheap one. I don't care, except if it has the function in it, right? So now the third thing is, how do I practice my art? So the first thing, how do I practice, is I use this small notepad, okay? It's not a notepad, I just like cut up papers and then I made it as a size, like a pocket size book that you could use. And what you actually want to do is, you have to like practice every day. Like you have to like learn the fundamentals and practice the fundamentals. If now, like if you guys want me to draw a circle, like a draw actually quite a perfect circle. I'm just drawing, I'm just hands free, I draw a good circle, a perfect circle, and enough circle to like actually build the fundamental of how do you really understand the concept of drawing. Is you have to practice, okay? Everything you have to practice, like normal. If you practice more, you become the better, okay? So like now I stopped practicing like for like quite some time, over a month, you know, I didn't practice, but still I made a video. It was actually like yesterday I made the video, and really I liked the video. Okay, it was actually requested by a fan. Okay, and the best part of the whole video, I didn't use my laptop. I uploaded the video on my phone, like straight from my phone. And I really love YouTube because it really just brings it into life, you know. I just always wanted to use my phone because I was actually jealous my friend could do that because he had like a certain app for it. So, and I was looking at my phone trying for like a long time. Then I was like stressed out and I was like, nah, just go off. So, but now I got it. I love it. It's very helpful. And editing software. Okay, editing software isn't something that I really like or really use because I don't really use. I have used KineMaster and all the phone things, but now I don't really want to tell it now, but actually it's a good thing I edited that. It's really good. It's glitchy video, I guess. It's a glitchy video. I'll put it in the description if you guys want. You guys can download. And the best part among all, you guys can take out the watermark. So you know, watermarks are like a big irritation. I don't even use the KineMaster anymore because like the watermarks are there. It's really annoying for me. So yeah, I think that's all for this video. And if you guys like, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and hit the post notification, like as usual what we do here. So if you guys want more videos, just hit me on Instagram. You guys can DM me there, or even my Facebook. I'll just put links down. You guys could really just go and follow straight. Okay, and also I'm actually kind of start like growing a bit on Instagram. Like it's really really nice that I have more followers. I had like 30 followers and now I have like 70 plus, which is enough for an artist which is starting now. So yeah, see you in my next video. Bye.